Hello friends, today I'm going to show you all how to make cheese curry pineapple. For that I'm using tinned pineapple, processed cheese and cherry. Cut the cheese into small cubes like this and cherry into halves and a little big sized pineapple. And now arrange the things into the toothpick and serve it with crushed ice. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching my videos and keep watching.